I therefore, the prisoner of the Lord, beseech you that you walk worthy of the vocation wherewith you are called.
Let us give God thanks for such a high calling.
With all lowliness and meekness, with long-suffering, forbearing one another in love.
Let us give God thanks for His great love.
Endeavoring to keep the unity of the Spirit and the bond of peace.
Let us give God thanks for His perfect peace.
There is one body. One Spirit. Even as ye are called and one hope of your calling. One Lord. One faith. One baptism. One God and Father of all, who is above all and through